got a specific package around your cup matches, and we're also doing match passes. We're interested to see how those will work and resonate.
Some T20 games will stream free to air on TVNZ as Spark's broadcasting partner. The Prime Minister says the government's funded over 2,800 transitional housing places. Jacinda Ardern opened the Maori Monte Cecilia facility this morning, offering families transitional housing. The facility has 32 bedroom units. Ardern says the focus is on preventing homelessness.
We're not going to be able to solve poverty in New Zealand in 2 years, but the fact that we have made such good inroads already, particularly through things like the families package, that was a multi-billion dollar investment.
Napier police are appalled after finding methamphetamine hidden under a two-year-old in a car seat.
Pity we can't see Kapiti Island.